one question you have to answer. Deal or no deal? Ready? Pick one briefcase to keep for yourself. This case is yours to keep unless you decide to sell it back to the banker. Here we go. Choose a case. Easy now. Okay. Good work. That'll help. There you go. Way to go! Here comes your first offer. Let's see what it will be. You better think carefully. Let's move on. Here we go. Next round. Okay, that's not too bad. Okay. Great choice. Very good. Ouch. Let's hope the banker's offer is a good one. The question is, let's keep going then. Round three, choose a case. All right. All right. Sweet. Okay, you can live with that one. So, what will the banker offer this time? Deal or no deal? Okay. This round, you must open three cases. Open a case. Not too bad. Shake it off. You can still win a ton of cash. Nice! Let's see what the banker has to offer. Deal or no deal? Time for the next round. think carefully. Super! Nice! Ready for the banker's offer? Deal or no deal? Let's move on. Here we go. Next round. What's it going to be? Let's see what the banker has to offer. Deal or no deal? All right, let's keep going then. Time for the... Good to get that off the board. Let's see if the banker will make you an offer you can't refuse. The question is, deal or no deal? Oh, very brave. Here we go. That'll help. Let's see what the banker has to offer. Deal or no deal? Looks like you want to go for it. Ah, there goes your shot at the $1 million case. Let's hope the banker's offer is a good one. Deal or no deal? Deal. You didn't make a great deal, but you're still walking with cash in your pocket. Come back anytime.